introduce yourself and who you represent.
I'm Will Brooks. I represent Midwest Training Center. I'm a mixed martial arts fighter.
Nice. Tell us so far your experience with the academy and the training
facility. My experience, this is probably the hardest strength and conditioning program I've been in. When I first came here, I thought I was a pretty athletic guy in shape, but once I got here and went through some of the programs that we've been put through, I've really been able to see that my athleticism doesn't go as far as I think it does. It's been fun, man. I really like coming here.
Has training at the academy transferred over into your performance in the cages?
It actually has. It really, my cardio has been a lot better. I've been able to generate a lot more power. My last fight, I was able to keep a really constant pace, and I felt a lot stronger, more explosive. And not only in the cage during the fight, but also over at our gym where we're training, I could feel the benefits of coming here.
Okay, well, thanks.